Come look at my new barn with me. So here's the inside. There are no horses in yet. So why don't we just go put some horses in? And there's the tucker, so let's go put some horses in. By the way, you can actually open and close it. And yep, and this is homemade. I made it all myself. So first we're gonna get these horses. And yep, so that's their home. Now we're gonna get this horse. That's this horse's home. And now we're gonna get these two. And this is gonna be their two horses' home. And what should we put in here? Or should we? Probably Texas. This is his new home now. Now, what are we gonna do with the tack room? Let's put some Western tack in there. There we go with this. And now let's put a Western bridle in there. I'm so excited about this new barn. Let's put some more tack in there. More Western. Shove it on the line. Again, now with another bridle. And let's put some English tack finally in there. Okay, here's our English. Put the saddle in first. Okay, now let's go get the bridle. Here we have with our bridle. And yep, so let's put it on. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you like my new barn. See y'all next time. Bye. Hope you enjoyed this video.